Hey guys, it's me Rahul Bhutan and the 5 best and free apps of the week. So without wasting any time, let's get started. First app on my list is from a very famous app development company called SwiftKey. They released a new keyboard app called Clarity. It is now in beta, but you can download from Google Play Store. Installing this app is pretty simple. So the first thing that I noticed is its design. It is cool. It is sort of like a material green design. It looks clean and simple. In this version, you don't have that flow typing feature. Maybe they will add it later, who knows. So what is the difference between SwiftKey keyboard and Clarity? This keyboard offers better correction. From the developer's word, Clarity is an experimental keyboard offering a simple way to type, helping you to focus on what you are writing and nothing else. Yeah, that's it. That's what basically it does. It autocorrects the whole phrases. The other thing that I noticed is there are no fancy settings. So check it out. It's free in the Google Play Store. Next app on my list is Pintasking. Basically, it is a multitasking app. What this app can do is it can pin apps to access them quickly from any screen. That means you don't have to tap on recent task button anymore. This app features material design and very simple and cool animations. I quite like it. This app needs root access on devices running on Android 5.0 or plus. Moving on to next app, it is called ADAS64. It is a hardware and software information utility. This app is free in the Google Play Store. It shows information very deeply about CPU, display, battery, etc. You will get all information very deeply about your device and it's free, so why not? Next app, it is called AppChat. Basically, it is a chat application. The idea is simple as it sets out to give you a chat room for all the apps you have installed on your phone, giving you the opportunity to chat up with others who have the same apps installed. It is such an awesome app. If you are a true Android fanboy, you are surely going to love this. Last one on my list is Phoenix. It is a pop-up browser that helps you to open articles and links from almost all apps like Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp, Google+, etc. For an example, I'm now opening my Twitter. When I click on any link, it just opens up in Flink so I can continue browsing Twitter. If I want to see that web page that I clicked, I have to select this bubble and it's there. You can get clean version of the website, that is without any JavaScript or ad. You can click on this eye. And if you want to close that page, just drag that bubble to here. It is just like Facebook Messenger. And that's it guys, that are the 5 best and free Android apps of this week. And I hope you guys like this video. And if you did, then definitely give a big thumbs up. It will help me out guys, and share this video to your friends. It will also help me, and don't forget to subscribe if you are new to this channel. Yeah. Goodbye, see you guys later.